we're walking to a restaurant near the ferry terminal.
Today we came to Fudoki for a Galette lunch.
Fudoki is about a 5-minute walk away from the ferry terminal to Miyajima. This restaurant serves European-inspired food. For lunch, you can either choose from the main menu or order their pasta or galette set.
This is my starter.
The fresh Hiroshima oyster from my starter was very juicy. The main course looked really appetizing.
I've got a roast beef galette. It's very delicious. It's just like an open sandwich. It's thin and crispy. 3 pounds cheese in it. I think you'll like it.
After lunch, I still had room left for a maple syrup crepe and an iced tea.
It's just fascinating. Like, imagine a volcano erupted on the surface and all the rocks slowly plunge into the sea. And we just mix it. It's really sweet because of the maple syrup. The ice cream is vanilla. The biscuit makes it just perfect kind of taste and flavor in your mouth. I'll choose this dessert again. I especially like the crunchy bits of the crepe.
That was a really excellent lunch.
If you liked this video, please subscribe down below.